everyone, and welcome to the Carousel of Progress. Throughout our presentation, the seating area will be rotating around our stationary stages. We kindly ask that you remain fully seated at all times, and for the courtesy of those around you, please no eating, drinking, smoking, or flash photography. Thank you. And now, Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom is proud to present the Carousel of Progress.
Welcome to the Carousel of Progress. Now, most carousels just go round and round without getting anywhere. But on this one, at every turn, we'll be making progress. And progress is not just moving ahead. Progress is dreaming and working and building a better way of life. Progress is a commitment to people, a commitment to making today and tomorrow the best time of your life. It wasn't always easy. At every turn in our history, there was always someone saying, turn back, turn back. But there is no turning back. Not for us, not for our carousel. The challenge always lies ahead. And as long as man dreams and works and builds together, these years too can be the best time of your life.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize, live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time, be it a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for, be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Well, the robins are back. That's a sure sign of spring. What year is it? Oh, just before the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, we got all the latest things. Gas lamps, a telephone, and the latest design in cast iron stoves. That reservoir keeps 5 gallons of water hot all day on just 3 buckets of coal. Sure beats chopping wood. And isn't our new icebox a beauty? Holds 50 pounds of ice. Milk doesn't sour as quick as it used to. Our dog Rover here keeps the water in the drip pan from overflowing. You know, it wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. But thanks to progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. Yes, sir, we've got everything to make life easier. Mother, I was reading about a fellow named Tom Edison who's working on an idea for snap-on electric lights.
I'll believe that when I see it.
That's my wife, Sarah.
But with my new wash day marvel, it takes only 5 hours to do the wash. Imagine!
That's right, folks. Now Mother has time for recreations like...
Like canning and polishing the stove.
Okay, Mother. You just iron the wrinkles out of my shirts.
Yes, dear.
But no one can improve on nature for drying clothes. Oh, well, the cistern was low on rainwater anyway. Rover, mind your manners. You know, our home entertainment is getting better, too. With his amazing new stereoscope, my son can now see and learn all about the latest events in the world, like the World's Fair in St. Louis.
Wowee! Look at that! What's the hoochie-coochie, Dad?
Get back to your homework, son. Oh, yes, we also have one of those new talking machines. It plays music right here in our home.
Now is the time. Now is the best time.
She keeps that thing going all day long. That tenor's driving me nuts. Progress.
You know, the young folks have their own ideas about entertainment. For instance, Jane, our teenage daughter, is getting ready to go to a trolley party on one of those new electric streetcars. She says hay rides are old-fashioned.
Thanks for letting me go, Papa.
Be home by 9 o'clock, daughter.
Yes, Papa.
It's hard to imagine how life could be any easier, but there's a new company working on bringing the same power that runs the trolley into folks' homes. And because those fellas are working that out, one thing is certain.
Now is the time, now is the best time, now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize, live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam, tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time, now is the best time. Be it a time of joy or strife, there's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Whew, hottest summer we've had in years. Well, we've progressed a long way since the turn of the century 20 years ago. But no one realized then that this would be the age of electricity. Everyone's using it. Farmers, factories, whole towns. With electric streetlights, we don't worry so much about the youngsters being out after dark. And what a difference in our home. We can run as many wires as we need in any direction for Mother's new electrical servants. Electric sewing machine, coffee percolator, toaster, waffle iron, refrigerator. And they all go to work at the click of a switch. Take it easy. You'll blow a fuse. Queenie, leave him alone. Well, the days of lugging heavy irons from the old cook stove to an ironing board are gone forever. With an electric iron and electric lights, Mother now has time to enjoy her embroidery in the cool of the evening. Right, Mother?
Yes, dear.
Oh, by the way, we've got a phonograph now, and there's a new kind of music called jazz. All the youngsters go for. With his crystal set, Grandpa can get big-time entertainment from distances up to 100 miles away.
We interrupt this program to bring you news bulletin. Charles A. Lindbergh landed in Paris today. I repeat, Charles A. Lindbergh landed in Paris.
Now that's amazing news. Too bad we get so much static. I'm also getting a little static from my daughter.
I don't see any harm in my looking for a job, Daddy.
It's a man's world out there, Jane.
Well, it won't always be, Father.
Now cut that out, Queenie. You're supposed to be man's best friend. Well, we've got indoor plumbing now. Saves a lot of walking. In our new bathroom, we've got a house guest. Cousin Orville. And as usual, he's taken over the coolest spot in the house. I will say one thing for him, though. Orville's rigged up something pretty clever. He calls it air cooling.
Too bad he's not reading the help wanted ads.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. You know, considering all the conveniences we have, it looks as though we've made real progress in making our lives easier. And when we read about the things those research people are working on, well, we can be sure of one thing.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now,
you've got it made.
The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time, now is the best time. Be it a time of joy or strife, there's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Well, it's autumn again, and the kids are back in school. Thank goodness. Here we are in the frantic 40s, and the music is better than ever. And it's amazing how our new kitchen wonders are helping to take over the hard work. Everything is improving. Electric range is better, refrigerators are bigger, and make lots more ice cubes. But my favorite is the electric dishwasher. Now Mother spends less time in the kitchen, and I don't have to dry the dishes anymore. Oh, I spend a lot of time here. Have to. Now the television has arrived, Grandma and Grandpa have taken over my den. Television has changed our lives. It's brought a whole new world of culture into our home.
Are you asleep, dear?
Well, to each his own. Right, sports? No doubt television will improve and the kids will learn a lot from it. Right now, my son is more interested in models. Airplane models, that is.
Dad! Dad! It works!
I hear it, I hear. And so do all the neighbors. Good work, son. Sports, knock it off. How about that? My son, the engineer. Well... Okay, where was I? Oh, remember back in the 20s when young people got their exercise dancing the Charleston? Well, today, our daughter Jane keeps in shape with electricity.
Babs, I'm having so much fun in my first year at college.
Jane, have you met any seniors yet?
Oh, dozens. And Saturday, I'm going to the dance with a real dreamboat.
Are you doing any of the new dances?
Oh, we still jitterbug, but I'm having some trouble with the rumba. I can't quite get the hip action. Oh, and listen, Babs.
Any more hip action and she'll disconnect something. Quiet, sports. You can never underestimate the power of a woman. And speaking of women doing things, Mother is caught up in the new do-it-yourself craze. She's remodeling our basement. There's something called a rumpus room. Mother's pretty ingenious, like using her food mixer for stirring paint. Oh, well, that's my wife, Sarah.
John?
Yes, dear?
I was just thinking.
About what?
That if you hired a man to do this, wouldn't you pay him?
Well, of course, dear.
Then I should get equal pay.
Well, we might negotiate something later on, dear.
When?
Now is the time. Now is the best time.
You stay out of this. Well, if it's time for anything, it's time to move on. And it's time to sing the song again. Come on, everybody.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time.
You know, this is the time of day I really love. Will you look at that sunset out there?
Fabulous.
Just breathtaking.
Great way to end a great year.
Really?
It's beautiful, but I must say, having the whole family here together on this New Year's Eve is even more beautiful.
You know, dear, I think you're right.
Well, of course she is.
You tell him, Grandma.
I mean it. We're all healthy and together, and I think we're living in a wonderful time.
Do you really feel that way?
The 80s are a wonderful time.
I'm in the 80s myself. My golf score, that is. Slicing that old...
We have an awful lot to be thankful for.
Well, the old gal's right about that.
Grandpa, wait a minute. What about all those good old days of yours? The ones you're always raving about?
Yeah, they were good all right, but... I tell you, we had to spend quite a chunk of those good old days just taking care of essentials.
Oh, essentials. Glad you mentioned that. It's time for me to start my New Year's Eve spectacular. Omelette superbe avec jambon.
Mmm, not the famous omelette superbe avec jambon.
Known in other circles as ham and eggs.
Now, don't push it, sport. As for you two, whatever happened to respect for your elders?
I always wondered the same thing when you were growing up.
Well, you two can ponder that age-old question. But since it's almost dark, I think I'll put your recipe on memory and throw a little light on the subject.
Oh, Mom, while you're at it, will you touch the program scan? I'd like to see the New Year's Eve celebrations in Europe and the East.
Is it that time already?
Well, of course. Matter of fact, it's past that time in half the world.
Wow. The awesome things they teach these children nowadays.
Very funny.
Celebrating the New Year here in London. A large crowd is gathered.
A tremendous pace as happy Parisians welcome the New Year.
A happy holiday spirit fills the evening. We still have several hours before midnight here in the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World. But already, people from all over the world are celebrating the arrival of brand new year.
Oh, my goodness, look at that.
As you can see, fireworks and lighting the sky.
That's great. You know, Mother, I feel like sending up some fireworks myself.
We really do have a lot to celebrate. And not just things, either.
No, it's the whole quality of our lives.
Hey, it's great you two feel that way.
Why shouldn't we?
The world is getting more complex.
Really?
Well, today's always more complex than yesterday. Always has been.
But it's more exciting, too. Today we have so many more choices.
I think that's the best part.
Sure, today they're bringing good things to life that weren't even dreamed of a generation ago.
Oh, speaking of good things, sounds like it's time for our omelette superbe avec jambon.
See? Even sport's enthusiastic about the future. All right, fella, I get the message. And yes, dear, you're right. Now is the time.
Why don't we all sing it?
Now is the time. Now is the time.